How to fix error code 0xc000225 in Windows. 1. Scan for potential malware using the recommended Avast Internet Security in this video guide. 2. Rebuilding BCD in command prompt pane under Windows Safe Mode. Commands include, oitrec/scanos/butrec/fixmpr/butrec/fixfoot/butrec/rebuild, plan B, running Windows system file. Checker, sfc/scano, there. Plan C, changing the active partitions. Commands include, disk part list volume select, the system/primary disk. Active plan D, check hard disk health. Command, chkdskc /x/f/r3. Using Windows startup repair. Restoring to an earlier time. 5. Installing a new version of Windows. 5. Disable secure boot up in BIOS.